Huh. That's interesting.
Escape.
Now.
chaos clear. Now you know how it feels being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah. Bunker. Yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out?
Yeah. No thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Should work. Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Thank you.
Shit.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive. Come on.
Sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Thank you. is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.